Hey guys, back again with the Hunter Call of the Wild, and I am determined to get this fox mission done, so hopefully we will get that done today, and another mission for you as well. Okay, well I'm just going to be doing some nosing around these fields, because hopefully they're long enough and flat enough that I should be able to see any foxes. That is not a fox, do not need you. Hopefully we'll see any foxes that may be around, just to be able to find that distant shot. Okay, I found this hide, so I'm just going to go up here and I'm going to make a few calls. But unfortunately I haven't come across any tracks or heard any calls from any foxes around this area. Okay guys, so I didn't find any foxes in any of those fields, so we're back up to the top we were in the last video, because on this bank I do see a fox, so hopefully we'll spot him. Well, I just shot a fox that was only about 100 meters away, but I remember in the last video, when I spotted a fox, the woman did say something, and all this indication, so I thought that maybe I'd just try and shoot something with a scoped rifle and maybe it'll work, because I know on some missions they can have like little things like that. But when I shot this one, she did say that it is a bit too close, so looks like we're definitely going to have to find a shot that is about 200 meters away. Delicious. Okay, I found this spot up here and I have a bit of an idea. Okay, so as you may guess, my plan is to equip a tent, and in that spot that I just showed you, I'm going to leave a tent there and then hopefully fast travel back down here, change the time, make some calls at that bank, spot a fox, and then fast travel back up to the top, hopefully get that shot we need. Okay, the tent is placed. So, hopefully, this will work. Okay, that looks promising. Oh, fox call. Oh, please wait. Dishes. So we have a fox. One more call just to make sure. And now let's fast travel back up. Okay, moment of truth. Hopefully, she is still down there. Yes! Okay, now all I gotta do is actually shoot her. A complete miss. Ugh, don't stop moving. Okay, I think I should have invested in maybe a larger scope. Might have been a good idea. Oh my god. Well, at least at this distance they don't run off. Oop, did I get it? I got it. Yes. Here we go. Should be the mission done.
You got it! I guess the scope did the trick. Well done. So you know that bison problem you've been helping out with? Dr. Bhandari thinks he's found an explanation for the spread of the disease. It's likely due to the population being too large and dense for an area of Rindaland size. So, we're employing hunters to help thin it out. Would you mind joining in the effort as well? You will need to harvest two cows, female bison, to slow down their mating.
Okay, that mission doesn't seem too bad. Yeah, I think we head out and do this one. Okay, I think I'm gonna head to that spot that I was at before. Oh, there's one. Damn it, what distance? Right. What? Ugh, well, the wind is not in my favour. I'm gonna fast travel down to this one so that the wind is better. And hopefully that will help. I'm gonna head back to the same spot because it seems like a really good one. There's one. And straight down. Nice. Which way do they go? Oh my god, they're right there. Let's see if I can hit one. Well, I hit it. Okay. Just found the blood, so Let's follow this and hopefully we'll spot her again. She shouldn't have gone too far. Well, hopefully she hasn't gone too far. Oh, I hate ridges. You can never see over ridges. Is that her? Oh, I think that's her. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay, she stopped. She stopped. And down.
Great. This should help us spread even further.
That's another mission.
They really are beautiful, though.
Alright, I'm Vivi here, and I'll see you in the next episode, guys. Bye! Hey guys, before you go, why don't you like, subscribe, and check out some other videos while you're here.